In this video, I will show you how you can add a clickable link to your Instagram story. So if you want to add a link to your Instagram story, first of all, you have to copy the link from the link source. Say for example, if it's a YouTube video or even a YouTube channel link, the first thing you need to do is to copy that link. So after copying, then you go and open your Instagram. You open your Instagram app. So there are two ways of adding a story. Either you tap on the your story section or you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. So if you click on your profile icon, you tap on your logo at the top left corner. Then the next thing is to add an image, the one to accompany the link with. So you can add an image. So after adding the image, you click on the letters so that you're able to caption your link. So you can put your caption. Now the other mistake that people do is after copying the link, they just paste the link direct. So when you paste the link this way, that link won't be clickable, and that is to say someone can't click that link. So what you're going to do is first of all, you tap on your story section and then you add the image. Then after adding the image, you tap on the letters for you to be able to caption your link. So after putting the caption, you just tap anywhere on the screen, then you click on the sticker icon. So when you click on that sticker icon, it will bring a list of stickers, then you choose the one that has link, or you can just search for it. You type link and then you paste your link there, then you click done, and then you can save it, or you can adjust to any position you want, and then after that you can then save it. So when you do that, when someone visits your profile and they tap on that link, it will redirect them to the link source. So when someone clicks on it, direct takes them to the link source. Thanks for watching, subscribe and see you in the next video.